Hello everyone, today I'm going to quickly show you how to remove the Tesloid induction wheel covers off of your Model 3 and Model Y. So what you're going to do is hold two fingers like this, insert at these two points. There's an aluminum rim underneath, behind the wheel. Do not put your fingers behind the wheel because then you won't be able to take the wheel out. Put them in between the plastic and the rim. Place your thumbs on the tire and apply some pressure outward. The clips will come right off, and you do that to point one, point two, and point three, and then remove the wheel cover outwards and it should come right off. It's really that simple.